color field painting takes me to Rothko.
Rothko diceva l'immagine deve essere un qualcosa che non è definita. E la definisco con il colore.
This technique says that the figure is not only defined by the drawing, but it can be by the color. Even one or two colors can represent intense emotions, and this is a form of abstraction coming from the unconscious.
Che viene dall'inconscio. Il dripping che usava Pollock era...
Pollock's dripping was rebellion, was his need to express his complex relationship with his mother, who was overbearing. This made him a rebel who refused the schemes.